Today is an episode of Clarinet Chemistry in the Kitchen. We are prepared to do some clarinet chemistry in the kitchen. Do I need all this?
No.
But it makes me feel like Walter White.
Not that kind of chemistry.
No, all right.
Today, we're going to talk about how to get tarnish off of anything that has tarnish, like a ligature, for example. So what I did here is that I have a ligature that I put in a bag of mouthpieces for about a month. Mouthpieces, they let off sulfur, which tarnishes silver. But that's okay, because it's super easy to get off, and you have a couple of options here. Here I have a brand new ligature, here I have that incredibly tarnished ligature, and here I have some tin foil, and I have some baking soda, and we're ready to go. It takes like a second to do this. It is so super cool. So we learned this from our good friend David Gould, who works for Van Doren, who taught us this trick to get your silver plated stuff looking like brand spanking new in about, what, like 10 seconds?
Not even.
Okay, so we're gonna show you how to do this. It is totally safe and it's super, super easy, and you have everything that you need already in your kitchen. So let's get started. So now we have two beautifully clean ligatures. Catherine says, she's like, please take care of your stuff. And I'm like, okay, but this was for the, you know, purposes of making the video. I now have to take care of my stuff. And as the token of my vow, I'm putting a ring on it. Thank you all so much for watching. Thank you, David Gould, for teaching this to us. And we will see you guys next time. Bye.